Folks, another one of these great Barrett-Jackson moments. We're so proud of our partners with GM. They did something very, very special for us here on Thursday at Palm Beach. They got some other incredible things later in the week. But here's an opportunity for those of you that want to buy something that you can't get anywhere else but here and help this amazing, incredible cause, Craig. We have Brandon Vivian, Executive Chief Engineer, and also Joy Lancaster from the SAE Foundation Corporate Development Officer. I'm going to tell you why this car is so cool and why this cause is even more incredible.
Brandon, please. Sorry, it's not on. It should be on now.
Okay, thank you. Well, first off, I'd like to thank Craig Jackson, Steve Davis, and the whole Barrett-Jackson family for having us here for this worthy cause and being part of this auction. And what we have to auction off here is a very, very special CT5-V Series Blackwing Special Edition. This special edition celebrates the 120th anniversary of Cadillac. So we're going to auction off here the most powerful Cadillac ever produced. These vehicles are very, very specially created and crafted at our Lansing Grand River assembly facility. They will have a serialized VIN. They will have a very specific sill plate with the year of the production of the vehicle. So we will celebrate 120 years of Cadillac starting with 1902. There's also some other details with a unique shifter medallion if you order a manual transmission. And for the cause here, we'll turn it over to Joy.
Thank you. On behalf of the SAE Foundation, we are truly grateful to Craig Jackson, Steve Davis, General Motors, and Barrett Jackson for this remarkable opportunity to bring life-changing STEM education to more students, many who otherwise would not have access. Your support for the SAE Foundation helps reinvent pre-K to college STEM education, breaking down barriers to increase access for all students, and providing professional development, materials, and resources for teachers and volunteers. Our mission is to spark curiosity, to nourish minds, to awaken dreams that ignite STEM potential. Through the generosity of corporate partners and individuals like you, we have served over 6 million students around the world and engaged over 30,000 industry volunteers. Thank you. This proven formula of hands-on STEM learning combined with mentorship, our programs deliver measurable impact. The proven formula prepares students for success in future education, careers, and life. With a focus on developing STEM fluency and career readiness, SAE STEM programs build stronger communities. Together, we can inspire the next generation of innovators and fuel the workforce pipeline. Thank you.
And it is a very special car. After we sold VIN 1 in Scottsdale, I ordered one. Brandon helped deliver it to me. They're awesome cars, getting a hand-built, one-off, manual transmission, if you choose it that way, with a Z06, basically, engine that you hopped up even to better horsepower than the original LT4. These are truly incredible automobiles, and to have the first one, the availability, and this is an end of the era.
Yeah, this car is the second in the line of Collector Series. And as you mentioned, we did the first one, and thank you for supporting that when we auctioned that off. But these vehicles, the Collector Series, represents for the discerning individuals storytelling, exclusivity, and craftsmanship. And so very excited to offer this vehicle.
All right, let's sell it.
All right, here we go.
Now, when they reference STEM, that refers to science, technology, engineering, and math, an acronym for what kids should be hopefully learning in school. Good stuff. I was an English major. I wasn't so great at math, but I get it. It takes a world of all of that stuff to engineer and create the cars we have on block right now.
But what a fantastic car to come out of Cadillac Engineering and to know that this is probably the last of its breed. As electrification descends on the automobile industry, cars like this will not be designed in the future, nor built.
And it's interesting when you look at the history of what we've seen, even today here at Barrett-Jackson. Earlier we saw those late 60s Eldorados. And they were not really designed performance. Yeah, they had some high horsepower, but they were purely luxury cars. What I've loved over the years is how Cadillac has converted and moved towards performance and luxury at the same time.
Yeah, the V models, indeed, Velocity, whatever you want to call it, but the V cars of the last 15 years or so transformed Cadillac into true BMW killers.
$200,000 bid.
What's cool about this is you're not getting VIN 001. What you're getting is the VIN that ends in 1902, as in 1902, the year that Cadillac was formed.
The car on the block is a placeholder. This one happens to be a six-speed manual with a clutch pedal, kind of a dying breed. And yes, the winner of the car, the ultimate vehicle, can choose between a clutch pedal or the paddle shifters. I'll go for the clutch myself.
$250,000, that's the bid, the winning bid for a 2023 Cadillac CT5 Blackwing. The very first one of the collector's edition. It'll roll off the block. We'll take a break and come back.
Another incredibly exciting charity auction here at Barrett-Jackson, but just hold on a little minute. I thought we were auctioning cars here today, not artwork. This is extraordinary, Brandon. This is just like a real collector's piece of art.
And that's what we're doing at Cadillac, very crafted vehicles for the discerning customer. And this one has a great story, and it's going to a great charity. So congratulations.
And tell me about your interest in this vehicle. You're obviously a very, very discerning buyer.
I bought the first VIN 1. I bought the VIN 1 at Reno of the 2014 Cadillac CTS V-Sport. And that money went to the SAE Foundation as well. And I've been involved with the foundation ever since. I believe in the mission 150%, and so it was a natural opportunity.
Well, your generosity is unbelievable, so thank you very much for that. And I'm sure, Joy, there on the end, you're very happy.
From ear to ear. What an incredible opportunity. We are so grateful to Craig and Steve and Tim for making this bid, and General Motors and Barrett-Jackson. Incredible opportunity. Thank you so much.
How much of a difference will this make? What will it do for your organization?
This will really help us to reach those students that don't have access to high-quality STEM programming with these life-changing learning experiences, and introducing them to mentors so that they can see career paths and really see themselves in the STEM learning experience to ignite that next generation of innovators.
Craig, a long history here.
Well, Tim got us started when he bought the first car. We started bringing STEM to Barrett-Jackson in the Equidome, and really getting more involved with Shell was a big promoter of it. And General Motors really got us started on that. And every time I see Tim, it's like, how can we work on this and help get it? We really need to get our youth into doing this. And that's why at Scottsdale this year we had the Boy Scouts and STEM, and we're really trying on that family day get young kids into this. And the more we can help, we got to thank General Motors for donating the car, but it's the buyers that buy the car that make this all happen.
Well, we cannot thank you enough for your generosity. And Megan, for you, I mean, as a marketer, this must be a really important sort of message and opportunity for you to do what you do.
Yeah, it's amazing. Really, like you said, it's a piece of art, and we're so excited about the partnership throughout, and just giving this vehicle to such a great cause, and really highlighting the collectability. And speaking to this audience, everything just comes full circle. It's a really great opportunity.
Well, lots of great things happening here, and thank you once again for your incredible generosity. And Joy, congratulations.
Thank you.
Take it back up to the block.